Later, one sec. One sec, I'm going in English. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. As you all know, that the last yesterday evening, our Chief Minister, Mr. Chandrababu Naidu, in a meeting with the MLAs of Telugu Desam Party in Amaravati, in that meeting, Mr. Babu had explicitly, straightforward stated that the ghee supply to Tirumala Tirumati Devastanam was adulterated, and a lot of traces of animal fat, fish oil, beef tallow, and lard. Lard is animal fat, and the traces of this were found. And these reports, these test reports, were done with the National Dairy Development NDDB in Gujarat. And I have two reports for you, which I'll be sharing on with you all on WhatsApp. But let me show you a couple of the reports which were taken. These are all test reports which are blown up so that you know you can get a better visual this thing. And so all these are the test reports. Okay. So now I'll just come to the conclusion of this thing. So I'm going to give you two reports. Okay. Now, Annexure 1, report number 23655. Yeah, if you see this, clearly it says soya bean, sunflower oil, linseed, wheat gram, maize gram, coconut and palm kernel fat, palm oil and beef tallow, fish oil, lard, animal fat. And one more is the S value. Now, whenever in a dairy product, when you do a test, there is something called the S value. Now, the S value should be between 95.68 to 104.32. So, taking an average of say around 100, the S value that has come for this sample is 19.77 in one sample, and 19.72 for the second sample. And even in the second sample, it is very clearly stated that fish oil, beef tallow and animal fat. And let me tell you what I mean, what we mean by animal fat is animals like dogs which have died and where their fat has been melted down, and that oil has been adulterated into the ghee supplied to Tirumala Tirumati Devastanam. Beef fat which has been melted, and that oil has been mixed with ghee, is the report given by the National Dairy Development Board based out of Gujarat. And as our Chief Minister has clearly stated, in more than what we believe is that Venkateswar Swami, Govinda, we don't know how old he is. We have no clue how old he is. He might be even a 1 lakh years old. He's been there from eons and eras and ages. And today, the prasadam which has been given, it is not only the laddu. It is not the laddu alone. It is the prasadam which has been served to the Lord Venkateswar Swami, to Govinda, which has been adulterated with beef tallow, with beef oil, with fish oil. We are asking only one thing. Millions of devotees, their sentiments have been hurt. A tradition which has been going on for centuries unknown. We don't know how many centuries. So many centuries. And that tradition has been broken today. The Lord has been served with non-veg. The Lord has been served with beef in his prasadam. This is a sin, not only to me, not only to AP, but to the whole nation, to the whole country, to the whole world. It's an affront. It is an affront to the Hindu religion. It is an affront to the Lord, and our Savior Govinda. Today, we are asking all Hindus, we are requesting all Hindus all over the globe, please light a lamp in front of Govinda. Please light a lamp in front of Govinda and ask for repentance and forgiveness. For the sins of a few, so that the Lord will not show his anger and will only show his love to all of us. Thank you very much.